So this is a freeform blade drill that I like to do from C-Lat, and basically what we're going to do is I'm going to switch hands, I'm going to use this blade, and she's going to block, and she's going to use her arms, her body, whatever, and she's going to get to the point where she can do a disarm or stop it, and then we're not going to continue from there. I'm going to switch and go for another strike. So it's just like one of these flowing drills. It's a lot of fun. So she's feeling where I'm going with the blade. Each time I'm trying to cut her, sometimes I'm trying to cut her arms, her legs, here, right? If I move back, then she goes to wherever she can. Okay, so back here, I come. Then we step it up a little bit, speed-wise. And if she has to take a cut, then she goes with it, right? And that's the basic nature of the drill. You play with it, you have fun. I'm not going 100% trying to cut her. I'm going close, I'm flowing. So she's getting a feel for what I'm doing. I'm trying to stay relaxed. She's just following my arm, okay? I go for whatever I'm going, I switch hands. Sometimes I go for her arm, she has to go around it. I'm trying to cut her arms. Now I'm trying to cut in here, right? I switch. So play with it slow and soft, and it's a really fun kind of way to get a feel for the flow that you need to have in this type of conversation.